6 o'clock. Fire him back up, man. No!